It's weird. The girl says she doesn't remember anything that happened while she was missing. That sounds to me like she's hiding something.